dare we venture? It's definitely growing up against the house, so we're gonna have to attack that. We got a grapevine. I think that's an apple tree. There's the blackberries I told you guys about. Oh, does the property go back? Oh no, guys. Oh, no way, guys. So somebody was squatting. This property has not been taken care of.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the finale, part 3 of this cleanup transformation. If you missed part 1, where we discover the most unique curb I've ever seen, and part 2, where we have a visit from the elderly neighbor and witness police looking for a guy with a shotgun, check out the links above. They add a lot of backstory on this property, as well as great footage. If you like what we do and want to help support us, please hit that like button and subscribe for future content. That said, let's get into it.
So we're gonna do some trimming, and sadly, there's so much garbage and trash back here, and there's tall grass, tall weeds, there's blackberries galore. There's blackberries growing up the side of the house that we're gonna trim off. So we're gonna pretty much be using the hedge trimmer and the weed eater to do this whole job. In the back, excuse me, I just had a sandwich. I'm super excited and you're gonna love it. Here we go. Listen, I'm not trying to hurt the grapes, okay? But there just might be more blackberries than grapes. So... if you recall, we had breached the gate with all the blackberries on it. Well, that's right on the other side of here, just to give you an idea of where we're at. Well, you can at least see in here there's trash, because there's stuff up along the side of the house. There's a trash can right there, metal trash can. There's some trash back in there, something blue. Looks like maybe part of the tarp. Yeah, it's part of the tarp. Yeah, there's a blue tarp in there. Just hoping there's no metal fencing, because I hit some metal wire over there in the grapevine, and probably dulled my blades a little bit. And there's lots of trash over here, and there's some trash, and then back there there's a pile of trash. There's just a lot of trash. Switch it up. My hand's going numb, so I gotta switch it up every once in a while. Let's see what we did so far. We've got this cut down. We're gonna come back and mulch this. And we'll probably, I imagine we'll rake some of this out, clean it up a little bit better. But you can see the house. There's the plant protectors, supports. There's that fence, remember? There's that gate. We'll close that up before we leave. We'll be right back. things are pretty busy right now. As you might be aware, we have a small baby at home, 3 weeks old today. And yeah, it's my wife's birthday today. Happy birthday, sweetheart. So it's hard to be out here when I know I'm needed at home. It's really hard. I'm not crying, I'm just sweating. It's just a lot of sweat. Don't worry, I won't get emotional. So anyways, so it's hard to be out here. And then I get calls from people as well in the evenings to help them out, right? And so I'm trying to like finish up with this one so I can get to the next one. I wanna make sure I do a good job. I know I'm fulfilling the requirements. It might not be YouTube requirements, YouTube viewer requirements, but it's up to city code and yeah. Pretty much we're just trying to get this place so it's not such a fire hazard. We are gonna bring the stuff from the front, those piles in the front, we are gonna bring them back here and dump them here with this berm pile here. And hopefully create a mulch pile instead of just a berm pile. So we'll put the big stuff on first and then we'll put the small stuff on top. And that will help cover it up and heat it up inside because those microorganisms will go to work. And most of that's from the chopped up grass that we have in the front. Those two huge piles of grass. We'll bring them back here. So anyways, let's get this area finished up and do a little bit more weed eating. And then we'll haul that stuff back here and clean up. just for the record, that is not a pile of uncut blackberries. That is a pile of metal. It is fencing. It's actually mostly all fencing. So it's rolled up fencing that I cut into multiple times with the hedge trimmer. So thumbs up for dull blades.
We'll take that pile and that pile and that pile and this. Oh, can't forget that pile. And that pile and those two piles and that pile. And we'll put them here.